Okay, we are here for another set of FFT Arena matches, 1.37 version. On top is True Light's team, his reincarnated version of Mages of Doom. And on bottom, Dole's reincarnated team, Annoying. Yes, True Light has Misa the Wizard, Light the Oracle, Rem the Priest, and Rook the Summoner up against Dole's team, which has Smashy the Thief, Breaky the Thief, Crushy the Ninja, and hey, it's LOL the Chemist. League of Legends from Dole's games team. True Light is basically all mages, and they all have AoE attacks. Well, except for this priest, who's basically pure support. Or actually, she might have... I think she should have Comet and Sinkhole. And the summoner basically buffs the party with Sing. That's pretty much about it. And Dole, Twin Thieves with breaks. Pretty good speed, pretty good amount of mobility, and pretty good amount of health too. With Abandon, so that makes him pretty well built. Item Bot Ninja with item and throw item as well with counter. And I think he also has Ninjutsu. And just an exact copy of Dole's Chemist from his games team. The Mithril Ball and the all PA setup. Well, nonetheless, round one between True Light and Dole. We're going to be going to map 37. I skipped Paxit. Ruins outside Zayland. Okay, so we got True Light in the red and Dole in the brown. Smashy and Breaky trying to build their speed early with Quickening. See, Misa's gonna go for it, gonna go for something. Light's going for something as well. Rem's going for Comet, and Rook is going to go for Sing. Comet connects, bolt 2. And it hits a tornado. Kills one of the thieves. I believe that is... Okay, we see a double weapon break, which one of them does go off. Quick, but... yeah, I suppose. I was going to say wrong move, but... Okay, Miaton heal. Magic Song going off. Interesting that the weapon broke, but the Faith buff is still there. Very, very odd. Wouldn't it, like, disappear once the weapon breaks? That's what I'm wondering about right now. MA save, here comes a flare. Oh, she goes down anyways. More MA save on that summoner. Who gets even more MA, but he's gonna go down as well. Light's going for something. Oh, it looks like he's going for Mad Science, I believe. We see a raise 2 happen. Misa is back up. Mad Science, okay. Smashy's gonna go for a charm, which misses. See, Breaky's gonna go after. This priest, she does go down, but she does have re-raise, don't forget that. Charm hits on the wizard, so True Light's in a little bit of trouble here. It looks like that Dole could be taking round one for sure. Charm broken. See a critical quick. Let's see if the wizard can do anything effective. Probably no. Nah, that didn't kill either unit. So it looks like, yep. Dole's gonna be taken round one very shortly. Charm clinched it. High potion right there. Defense up may help the Oracle live for at least for a little bit. But to be honest, I can't really say for sure how long. He is going to be going for Mad Science, though. Which does connect. Quick on a Smashy. Yep. More aim, more MA save. That Oracle's probably gonna hit really hard. But he won't live long enough to see that happen. Nah, his weapon's broken. Dole's got nothing to worry about now. Yeah, defense sub doesn't help against Klim Hazard proc. So, Dole wins round one. We'll see what happens in round two. Okay, round two between Trulate and Dole. We're going to be going to map 43. Port of Logilius. The first map was a bit of a medium-sized map. This one, I would regard this as a small slash medium-sized map. Well, small, I say, because both teams can reach to the ship already, which where, for the most part, should the action take place. Miaton, no MA save. Looks like we see a comet from the wizard. Oracle's looking for a tornado, it seems like. Another comet. Ruik is not going for AoE. One comet, bolt two. Okay, I thought the wizard was going to go for Comet herself, but it was a bolt two. And I think we saw a double kill. Yeah, there was a double kill. No MA save. Magiston has everyone on the map for Trulite, which is a good sign. Oracle goes down. The Trulite's definitely in the driver's seat, I have to say right now. Especially these flares are just one-shotting people left and right. So just like that, all there is left is Crushy the Ninja and Smashy the Thief. Who's gonna be ballsy and move forward. Couldn't muster enough offense, however. Rhyme's gonna go for a haste. Rook's gonna change his priority to go for Moogle. Tornado heal. Trulite's team definitely playing fire with fire. As much as the tornado does hurt the summoner, not so much because of Sit TM Sun. Comet, very reliable anti sandbag. So, yep, Trulite's got this one in the bag. We're just waiting for that ninja to go down. Or actually, better yet, wait till Innocent wears off. And while that's going on, Trulite can take his time and just build up his MA. The priest can get in range too, I suppose, and whack him. Okay, we are going to see a spell come off. What's it going to be? Bolt 2, Ice 3, a Flare. Definitely among one of the lowest damaging flares I think we've seen in quite some time. Now we are going to see a Holy. Looks like another tornado. See, Misa is gonna go for, I think, a fire. And that ought to do it. So, Trulite, good job. You tied this one up. Tiebreaker between Trulite and Dole. We are gonna be going to map 119, Checkboard Land 3. This one, you can contest this as a small map, definitely, because look how close the two teams are. So we'll find out if we see a weapon break hit. Charm hits as well. So Dole unleashing the heavy artillery already. I'm surprised you didn't go for a punch to like break the charm. See what Rook's gonna do. Tornado. And nice three. Double KO. Zodiac. Only KO's the wizard. And right now, Dole is gonna have a chance to recover. Well, Trulei may have to fight twice as hard just to get by the disadvantage they're at initially, which is Charm. However, he's doing a very good job of holding up as Charm wears off after two rounds. I can't believe I'm someone shot this fella. I'm drowning in my tears. It's funny. I'm laughing. You really are too much. And now both thieves run to the opposite side of the map. Well, they don't get picked off simultaneously, which is very smart. Dole is on the receiving end of some magic fury from Two Light Steam right now. And Rook the Summoner continues to buff the party with Magic Song. See a fire, auto potion, comet. Dole's thief is just building speed as she's going along right now. KO on Crushy the Ninja. Breaky trying to get back into the fight, but I don't know how much longer she has till she goes down. And yep, looks like True Light's gonna be winning this one. Just a magic offense, which is a little bit too much for him. So, True Light wins. GG.